We got Trey. Where's Trey at? Trey Hartson from Let's Live in the Phoenix and Far Side. It's his birthday. It's the weekend. So I invited him to come here, and he told me, "Yo, Mike, I want to get more involved in peace events. I want to get more involved in what's happening out there in the world, in the community, through music." So I said, "Come here to this event today, Trey." He said, "All right, cool." So I didn't tell him what he was gonna do, what he's supposed to do. I'm gonna leave it up to him. Putting you on the spot, man. But we got radio. We're gonna back you up, bro. We got Dave to play some guitar. So you give us a tempo.
Days of our lives. First page taught me how to open my eyes, cause I didn't see clearly the whole disguise. Some wake early and some late to rise. That's why most of my death's been a surprise. Clutch my love and said we don't have to die. Just transform from these here golden skies. Look in my eyes, see you don't have to lie. To get a point across after a million tries. You are as I am, just realize the true contribution, the solution. Kids can play and they don't have to run. Show them a new way to bathe in the sun. Show them that 1 + 1 = 1 times a thousand is the exact same sum. Yeah. Alright. You know, there's a lot of things that I like to say. I always say the same verses, because it's much like reading books. The type of books that I read are about uplifting mankind. Yeah. And getting us to understand the divine. And they pretty much say the same thing. I'ma say it's all repetitive, so it can let us live, and let us give, and let us feel from the heart, and feel from the soul, feel the control that we really have, yeah. And while he was speaking, I was thinking, how the United States be speaking, speaking of my backyard, and making me feel like things are hard. But I must say that we are all free, we've always been. This ain't no pretend, cause we all have to go from within. As I blend within the rhythm of the drum, let me give you some. Straight from the cosmos, it's a dose of God. The goddess of me, the goddess of you, the goddess of we. And how we never pretend, we all just blend with the trees. Yes, blend with the breeze. Yes, blend with these. Because we need the love. And that's all we're screaming for. And I know that if we knock on Mr. Bush's door, we'll find that he's just screaming and crying for love that he never received. And that's all the things that he needs to be believed. See, we all want that type of attention, something that was never mentioned to us in the past. But as we let the sun shine upon us, we can let all the good times last longer and stronger. Yes, we are building, yes, we are feeling, fulfilling what is real inside. Never will I hide again. Yeah, cause I can never pretend, cause I have to go within my skin and blend with y'all, blend with the music. Get raw, bringing forth something that we never saw before. I have to look inside the eyes, the windows of the soul, and grab you, and let you understand where the control really comes from. No, we're not dumb, we're not stupid. We're not gonna sit and let the media tell us what to do, because we are all true to the source. The source is the love is in my heart. Blessings, love, and light. That's where we all start.